Here's part one of the Bronco beard removal.